Hello there, everybody. This looks like an ordinary Rubik's Cube, but there is a twist. That's it. Thank you for watching.